19th century America may have been the land of the free, but its women were not free to express themselves. The vote was still a dream, and nice women didn't air their opinions. But they could and did make quilts and use them to express themselves about a wide range of social, political, and economic issues. Early quilters showed support for their country by using all-American motifs, such as eagles, stars, and flags. But more partisan sentiments were stitched into the quilts in the form of fabrics printed with candidates' names or faces. There was also a subtle way women used quilts to get their views known. Patterns were named for the politics of the day, but if you didn't know the name of the pattern, you wouldn't realize that the quilt maker had put a message in it. For example, if you didn't know this pattern was named Underground Railroad, you'd have no idea the quilt maker supported abolitionist causes.